And a very good afternoon. Hope your day is going well. Friday, end of the week, and certainly nice to see the sun. We are going to see improving weather conditions throughout the weekend, partly cloudy generally throughout the afternoon until we have those storms emerging with the sea breeze later on. Going to be a good trigger for that because there's plenty of moisture in the environment, and Future Track does show some isolated storms between, say, Boynton Beach and Belglade by about 4 o'clock. A couple of strong storms could develop around Broward County and even in Okeechobee tonight. So be aware, we still could see storms not only this evening into the next evenings as well, both Saturday and Sunday. So keep the umbrella handy late in the day. Other than that, we should see a good deal of sun and warm temperatures.